Traditionally, boats were made stable by making them wide. So when I learned to scull, boats looked like this. They were slow and heavy and not very rewarding to scull. I can still remember the first stroke that I took in a fine boat, a thin boat, because it was amazing. The speed that I got just at the end of one stroke, whoosh, I was flying. It was a real thrill to scull in a fine boat. When you get in a fine boat, that's when you realise what sculling is all about. What are you going to do to make a boat that will give a beginner the same thrill that you get from a fine boat, but you provide them with a stable environment in which to learn? Well, the answer is to put stabilisers on the boat, like you put stabiliser wheels on a bike. This is why I feel confident in recommending the TS515 Training School, because I believe it is the best boat in the world for teaching and learning sculling.